As I see ticking, I've launched this program in which we are looking at the concept with a very, very basic language, very, very basic way to understand. Because trust me, geometry is one area, geometry and mensuration, which is very boring topic because of all the formulas. So what I've done is I have converted that into logic. For me, geometry is visual geometry. Try to visualize. Everything is beautiful. Trust me, everything can be explained in a very simple concept. And that's what we are trying to look at in lateral surface area, curved surface area, volume. Because these three were the most horrible thing which I used to hate during my school days. Yeah, but today we'll try to make it more interesting. And trust me, after this video, you will say ki agar tumhe pehle pata hota, to you would have done well in this topic. So if you have a brother or a sister or a cousin in your school, please send them this video so that they can understand how to find the, don't need to rectify any formula basically. So today we're launching this batch in which I'm going to give you details about this topic. So in case you want to join our program, in the description box we are given the numbers where you can call us and join our program for CAT, CET, all the exams. We will talk about total surface area, lateral surface area and volume of a cylinder. Same thing I can extrapolate to the other thing as well. My main problem since school days is how to remember the formula. Yeah. For example, total surface area, anyone remember the formula for total surface area? 2 pi r h plus r. ये याद कौन करेगा यार. इफ यू रिमेंबर 9th-10th क्लास दिस यूज टू बी द पेन एंड दिस इज सिलेंडर का थ्री फॉर्मूला लाइक दिस. देयर 10 डिफरेंट डायग्राम, कोन, प्रिज्म, पिरामिड, प्रिज्म में आल्सो देयर आर स्क्वायर प्रिज्म, हेक्सागोनल प्रिज्म. तो देयर 10 डिफरेंट फॉर्मूलास, 10 × 3, 30 फॉर्मूलास यू हैव टू रिमेंबर. And this is where the main chaos starts because people hate mugging up the formulas. I've given the link in the description box. I want you to mugify all the formulas, but try to understand that. That's the main agenda for the day today. So this video will be in three parts. So today we'll talk about the lateral surface area. Tomorrow I'll pick up total surface area, then volume. So that I can introduce you to each of them one by one. So that we become expert in this thing with the promise that you don't need to rectify any formula. That's my promise. Fine. So first of all, let's understand what is the lateral surface area, the curved surface area. Everything around here is a lateral surface area. No top, no bottom is called the lateral surface area. Suppose I want to cover up the Pepsi ka can, then the label will be coming across this place. Yeah, this is a curved surface area. Okay, are you kidding me? So for example, if we have a cylinder, let's say radius is R and the height is H. Yeah, so find out the lateral surface area, the curved surface area, this place. Are you getting me? So my mobile, if I pick up any other figure, I have a remote here with me. So remote ka lateral surface area kya hoga? These four sides, no top, no bottom, yeah, cuboid. So all these things come as a part of the lateral surface area. Yeah. So I need to find the area of this. Yeah. For example, simple example, the radius of this cylinder is, I couldn't find a better thing here, so I took this up, is base minus top. If I remove them, this is called the lateral surface area. Okay, now find the area of this thing. Now either one way to remember is to remember the formula. Otherwise, if this label you're talking about, if I open this label, yeah, can you guess which diagram it will form? If I open up the label, what is this? Rectangle. So area of lateral surface area, curved surface area, is nothing but area of a rectangle. Yeah, this is what I do in every class. In every class I use one panika bottle and remove the label and stick it there. So height is same, this was a cylinder earlier, height is h, no problem. Find this length, because area of the rectangle is l into b. Find this base. Ye base kya hoega? This base is the perimeter. Yeah, 2 pi r. Now area of the rectangle will become l into b, 2 pi r h, that's it. So aaj ke baad all lateral surface area is nothing but area of the base, sorry, perimeter of the base into height. Simple, that's it. I don't need to rectify any damn formula. So for a cube, can you find the lateral surface area? Four sides. Perimeter of the base, 4a into four sides into height a. 4a square. That's it. So like this, every diagram, whichever diagram you give me, if you can find the perimeter of the base into height, I'll get the area of the curved surface area. Yeah. So if I just explain using this example, this is the area of the base, yeah, perimeter of the base, this outside perimeter, border, into height, I'll get the lateral surface area. Trust me, nothing can be more easy than this. It's a rectangle, yeah, this damn it, it's a rectangle. That's it. School mein salaam wall lega ke rakha tha ki this is the formula. I have to rectify all these formulas. So this way, life become much more easy, much more simple. Lateral surface area. I mean, the description box, I given the link for all the videos where you can check out the link, where you can go through all the formulas. Try to understand the formula, because if you understand, wrong jane ke chances bahut kam hote hain. That's my favorite coffee, by the way. So this is an empty can of my empty jar. All right. I try to explain maths in a very simple way, because if you understand the concept, you can't go wrong. You need to don't need to rectify any formulas, because as a student, I used to hate rectifying the formula. Now I understood the concept. It's good to remember the formula. It will increase your speed, obviously. But if you don't remember the formula, let's fall back on the concept, because if you know the concept, I don't need to rectify any formula. And trust me, I don't remember any formula. If you ask me, like, find the cube ka volume, I don't remember immediately. But if I remember the concept, I can get the answer within seconds. That's what I'm doing. All right, so we are launching the program. In the description box, I given the link. In case you want to join us for the e-classes or the classroom program, you can call the numbers given below. All the best.